The Printa is another example of the design and engineering excellence that has made Namco a respected name in the printing and processing industry. In today's competitive marketplace, it's crucial to deliver first-class service to meet your customers' needs. Incorporating the Printa system into your business will enable you to satisfy your customers and keep profits coming your way. The Printa system has the unique ability to accommodate both pad printing and rotary screen printing, utilizing the same precision unibody base frame. Pad printing originated over 100 years ago. Today, pad printing is a more sophisticated process than when it was introduced, and one of the most widely used printing processes in the world. Many everyday items with irregular and curved surfaces, such as computer keyboards, promotional products, and industrial goods, are pad printed. Able to print without distortion on most any shape, surface, or material, pad printing overcomes the limitations of screen printing, hot stamping, and other printing methods for decorative and industrial applications. The Print-A-Pad printing system is a well-designed, compact, lightweight, and easy-to-use system that's priced considerably less than systems with far fewer capabilities. The Printa system is packaged with a pad printer, exposure unit, supply kit, and optional dryer. A professional turnkey system with everything you need to get started in pad printing. Let's look at how the pad printing process works and the design features that make the Print-A-Pad printing system unique. To start, we need to create an image on a printing plate. For this, we use the Printa system's exposure unit and an unexposed printing plate. The Printa exposure unit is specifically designed to match Namco's precision polymer printing plates. It's small, portable, and has a cassette system to hold your artwork and printing plates in place. Your artwork can be computer generated and printed with a laser printer on laser film or transparency, or you can use a film positive. Once you have your artwork, you're ready to make the printing plate, which is a two-step process requiring an initial 30-second exposure with your artwork. After removing the artwork, the next step is to expose the plate for 45 seconds with a screen tint. You're now ready to rinse the plate. While rinsing, you'll see the image appear on the plate. This process takes approximately 30 seconds. The next step is to dry the surface of the plate with a hairdryer or heat gun to remove excess moisture. Now, return the plate to the exposure unit and post-expose it on top of the glass for 8 to 10 minutes. This will further harden the plate to yield thousands of prints. Before we mount the plate to the Printa ink tray, insert a disposable plastic tray liner for easy cleanup. Now, slide the plate under the plate keeper and tighten the two thumb screws. Now we can set the Print-A-Pad printer up with a fixture. The turntable has location holes designed to locate fixture putty, as well as four threaded holes to allow you to attach a stock or custom fixture. By removing the bed handle, you can accommodate a larger part to hold notebooks, sports equipment, or items too large for the turntable to accept. The fixture putty is mixed with a hardener to change it from a soft clay-like substance to a hard rubber compound. Before it hardens, place it on the turntable and press it into location holes, as well as mold it to your product. Once hard, the putty acts as a cradle to position the product precisely every time. The Print-A-Pad printing system comes with four transfer pads designed to cover a wide range of printing requirements. We can also supply you with a large variety of custom and stock pads to fit any special application you may have. Mount and adjust the selected pad so that its first point of contact on the plate is in the center of your print image. Adjust the pad mount height so when the print handle is pulled all the way down and the tower bottoms out, the pad compresses just enough to cover the entire print image. This eliminates any guesswork while printing. Now, register the product to be printed to the pad. The printing platform is fully adjustable in the X and Y axis, as well as having 360 degrees of rotation. Once the product is in position, lock the turntable rotation screw. With the bed slide moved all the way to the right, load the ink tray. As you move the bed slide from left to right, you can see the unique automatic inking and doctor blade function of the Printa pad printer. Now, with about 40 grams of ink mixture, you can print as many as 2,000 parts smoothly and efficiently. This is another advantage of the Printa pad printing system. Although most pad printing is one color, for two-color registration, use clear film or tape to test print and register the second color. This will enable you to see the image quality without committing the product. The inks provided with the printer system are two-part epoxy-based inks. These inks are catalyzed when mixed with a hardener that cures the ink chemically. Namco includes two hardeners and thinners, one for harder surfaces such as glass, metal, and ceramics, the other for softer surfaces such as painted surfaces, plastics, and acrylics. It takes a combination of both time and temperature to cure a two-component ink. Though parts may be handled within 30 to 40 seconds after printing, heat curing should take place soon after printing, and it can take several days for a product to totally cure. Cleaning up the Printapad printer is quick and easy. With the bed slide to the left, remove the ink cartridge assembly. Remove and clean the roller and doctor blade. Next, loosen the plate keeper and thumb screws. Remove the plate, dispose of the ink tray liner, and clean the plate with thinner and a lint-free rag. For the pad, simply use a piece of tape and you're finished. Now that we've seen how to pad print irregular surfaces, curved and flat shapes, let's look at how to print up to 360 degrees around a cylindrical product with the Printa System's rotary screen printing function. First, we want to remove the pad print components. Remove the two Allen screws on the turntable assembly and slide it off the bed extrusion. Next, back off the carriage lock stud and remove the ink cartridge assembly. Remove the ink tray thumb screw and slide the ink tray off the bed extrusion. Now, loosen the pad mount knob and remove the pad mount. Next, we'll attach the rotary frame system. Slide this assembly onto the bed slide. Remove the attachment knobs from the tower. Affix the rotary attachment casting to the tower using these attachment knobs. Slide the assembly to its upper limit and gently tighten. Now, let's attach the cylinder fixture to the tower slide. The cylinder fixture can be adjusted vertically for varying diameters. The wheel assembly can be adjusted horizontally to accommodate different length products. The wheel height and distance can be adjusted to accommodate different sizes. This assembly also has a micro-adjust tilt option for tapered products. To convert the ink cartridge, simply remove the two Dr. Blade Keeper thumb screws and replace with the squeegee holder. This conversion can all be done in about 5 minutes. We're now ready to make a screen. The Printa Rotary Screen Printing System is designed to use the Printa Capillary Film Sheets included in the supply package. Place the film onto a paper-covered piece of plexiglass and lay the dry screen on top. The dull side of the capillary film sheet should be facing up, applying the capillary film to the bottom of the screen. Using a hand-spray water bottle, spray water onto the mesh until the film is completely wet. Then squeegee off excess water from the inside of the screen. Wipe water from the perimeter of the film, then proceed to drying. When the support has been peeled off, you're now ready to burn the image in your screen. This is done by placing the exposure unit foam inside the screen. Now place it face down in the cassette with the artwork pointing down. Expose for 4 minutes. Next, wash the image out with low pressure water, spray, and dry. You're now ready to mount the screen for printing. The Printa's patented ink cartridge applies even and consistent pressure to the screen and product. After placing the product in the fixture, simply move the bed slide to the right or left for an effortless, professional print. Whether your need is for a special event, prototyping, or specialty promotion item, you can add value to your existing business or create a new one for very little cost. Best of all, the Printa System comes from a company that you know you can trust.